Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, who is the most gracious and merciful. Assalamu alaikum, students. I hope you will be fine. I will teach you class 3 English. I'm teacher of Mohammadi Girls School, and today I will continue the chapter unit number 1. We are one world. Before starting the unit, I am giving you some instructions. Kindly listen and follow them. Keep your Active English 3 course book, pencil and notebook with you. If you want to ask any question, you can ask at the end by raising hand. Home task will be done in your midterm copy. Make 2 portions in your copy, one for text and one for composition side, where essay, application and letter will be done. Check your audio setting and use hands-free for clear voice. Now I am telling you the learning objectives. By the end of the lesson, student will be able to use the correct form of the verb with the 2 infinitive. Number 2, to write an essay on my family. Let's start our new topic is infinitive verbs. The infinitive form of a verb is the verb in the basic form. The infinitive form of a verb is the verb in the basic, in its basic form. It is the version of verb which will appear in the dictionary. The infinitive form of the verb is usually preceded by 2 example. I'm giving you example that to run, to dance and to think. To run, to dance, to think. Now, what is an infinitive verb? What is an infinitive verb? I'm telling you the definition. An infinitive will almost always begin with the followed by the simple form of the verb. An infinitive will almost always begin with to followed by the simple form of the verb. Basically, an infinitive verb is a verb with the word to in front of it. To be, for example, to be, to get, to make, to play, to learn. I am repeating. An infinitive will almost always begin with to followed by the simple form of the verb. Simple form of the verb, basically an infinitive verb is a verb with the word to in front of it. For example, to be, to get, to make, to play, and to learn. Two infinitive. More explanation I am telling you, that to show the purpose of an action. To show the purpose of an action, it is used to explain why an action is done. It is used to explain why an action is done. To has the same meaning as in order to. To has the same meaning as in your order to. An action, to infinitive. This is the now examples. I'm giving you examples. The student, number one, the students studied very hard to pass the exam. The student studied very hard to pass the exam. Number two, she is going to go to England to learn English. She is going to go to England to learn English. Now, when we want to, this is the main point, that when we want to make infinitive clause negative, in other words, the negative form of to, we use not to. We use not to. For example, he changed his way not to see her. Number two point is that to can be used at the beginning of a sentence. To can be used at the starting of the sentence, of the beginning of the sentence. To get a passport, firstly, you should fill out this form. To get the passport, firstly, you should fill out this form. Now, kindly open page number 14. Course book. Kindly open page number 14, course book. A to infinitive is made up of to and the base form of a verb. A to infinitive is made up of to and the base form of a verb. The base form of the verb is always in the present tense. I am repeating, the base form of the verb is always in the present tense. Throw the picture and throw the sentence. I am giving you example. Number one, they like to fly kites. They like to fly kites. Number two, the teacher told us to bring our books here. The teacher told us to bring our books here. Number three, she loves to write poems. She loves to write poems. Number four, we decided to visit the zoo. We decided to visit the zoo. Now see that they is subject, like is first form of the verb, and now to fly is the infinitive, and then again object. In this sentence, the teacher is subject. What is the meaning of subject? Subject means doer of any action. Subject means doer of an action, who is doing the action. The teacher is subject and told is the verb. Told us to bring. This is the infinitive, to infinitive form of the verb. And our books here, these are the object. In this sentence, she is the subject. Subject is doer of an action. Loves is the verb. Verb is mean action, action word. To write is the infinitive form of the verb, and poem is the object. We decided to visit the zoo. We is subject, it's mean doer of any action. Decided is the second form of or we can say the past participle, past form of the verb. And to visit is the infinitive form. The zoo is the object. Okay, now by this activity we can learn more and we can clear the infinitive form. Now what is the activity? That circle the correct form of the verb to use with the to infinitive. Circle the correct form of the verb to use with the to infinitive. I'm asking and you can ask by the help of chat box. In chat box, you will give me right answer. Number one, he likes to take his lunch to the park or to took his lunch to the park. You will have to select one the correct verb. You will have to select the correct verb. Take is correct or took is correct. Now please, Naina. Naina gave me right answer. Yes. Sorry. Naina gave me the wrong answer and Javeria Khan gave me the right answer. Okay. Naina is also correct. Take is the correct answer. He likes to take his lunch to the park. He likes to take his lunch to the park. Now, second question I'm asking and you will give me answer. They are taking the train to visiting grandma or visit the grandma. They are taking the train to visiting grandma or visit grandma. Which answer is correct? Yes, Zina Salim gave me right answer. Visit. Visit is the correct form. Sayyida Iman Shahzad also gave me the correct answer. Laiba Kashif and Dua also gave me right. You are right that they are taking the train to visit grandma. Visit is the correct. You will have to circle with blue color pencil. Now number three, she was happy to getting a gift or get a gift. Which form of the verb is correct? Getting or get? Again, Zina Salim gave me correct answer. Naina gave me correct answer. Correct answer is get. She was happy to get a gift. She was happy to get a gift. Now circle the correct form with blue color pencil. Number four, Bella was glad to receive a letter or receive a letter. Glad means happy. Bella was glad to receive a letter or receive a letter. Received is past form of the verb and receive is present form of the verb. Now, Naina, Sakina gave me correct answer. Laiba Kashif gave me correct answer. Yes, you are right. Receive is correct. Number five. All the children love to riding on the animals or ride on the animals. All the children love to riding on the animals and ride on the animals. Which form of the verb is correct? Again, Zinat Saleem, Fatma Shahid, Vani Amir gave me correct answer. Yes, you are right. All the children love to ride on the animals. Student, I have told you that you will have to put or circle the first form of the verb. First form of the verb is the correct form of the verb. We use first form of the verb with two infinitive, okay? Now, take the screenshot so that you can do this task in your work, in your course book easily. So please check the screenshot. Now, upon page number 7, activity book or workbook. same activity, I am repeating the definition. The A to infinitive is made up of to and the base form of the verb. The base form of the verb is always in the present tense. Okay, see that which verb is in present tense, so you will have to circle it. What is the activity? They circle the correct form of the verb to use with the to infinitive. Number one. Now again you can give me answer. That he likes to read books, or he likes to reading books. Which form of the verb is correct? Read or reading? Okay. Again, Naina, Zina, Saleem and Dua gave me right answer. Yes, read is the correct verb. He likes to read books. He likes to read books. Number two, they had to smell smoke or smell. Smell smoke. They had to smell smoke or smell smoke. So which form of the verb is correct? Yes, again, these students, Dua, Zina, Saleem and Vanya Amir gave me correct answer that smell is the correct verb. They had to smell smoke. Number three, dolphins like to play in water or played in water. Dolphins like to play in water or played water. Play is the correct form of the verb. Okay, play is the correct form of the verb. So you will have to circle. Number four, mother asked her to cleaning his her room or clean her room. Mother asked her to cleaning her room or clean her room. So clean is the correct form. Okay, now number five, Rita and Jesse are going to make a kite or making a kite. Rita and Jesse are going to make a kite or making a kite. So correct answer is make, because we use first form of the verb, present form of the verb. Make is the correct verb. So circle it. Number six, we must remember to bringing our books tomorrow or bring our books tomorrow. So bring is the correct form of the verb. So circle bring. Now activity B, complete the sentence using the correct form of the verb in the brackets and to infinitive. Number one, he likes this chocolate chips muffins. So the verb is bake. So how to complete this blank? Of course you will have to write to bake. He likes to bake chocolate chips. Write T in small letter. Okay, write T in a small letter. He likes to bake chocolate chip muffins. Now number two, they love dash around the park. They love dash around the park. How to complete the sentence? Yes, you will have to put the two, and with two you will have to put the correct form of the verb cycle. To cycle. They love to cycle around the park. Number three, cats don't usually like in the rain. Verb is sit. Now complete the sentence to put the to with verb. Cats don't usually like to sit in the rain. Number four, the children love Desh computer games. Which, how we complete the sentence? Yes, we put to with first form of the verb. The children love to play computer games. Remember that write T, T with small letter. Now number five. Dad ask him, Desh back home early. Verb is come. So how to complete this sentence? We put to with first form. Dad ask him to come back home early. To come back home early. Now number six. The teacher wanted Desh the book to the library. The teacher wanted Desh the books to the library. So we complete this sentence by using the first form of the verb with to. It is called to infinitive. Okay, so to take the books to the library. The teacher wanted to take the books to the library. Next, that she just loves Desh mountains. A right answer is to draw. She just loves to draw mountains. Number eight, everyone forgot to Desh their umbrella. So right answer to bring their umbrella. Oh, sorry, two is written already in this sentence. So we just write the first form of the verb, bring. Everyone forgot to bring their umbrellas. Next activity, page number eight, and activity book. Write sentences using to infinitive. The first one has been done. Okay. Now, number one. There are some words. Kasim and wants pass test. Now, by the help of these words, we will have to complete the sentence. We will have to make the sentence. So, number one, I am telling you, Kasim wants to pass the test. Because I have told you that how to make the sentence. First, you will have to write the first subject. Subject means doer of an action. Subject to doer of an action. Then, write first form of the verb. First form of the verb. Then, to write to infinitive, then object. So how to make the sentence? Kasim wants to pass the test. Okay. Now Alina learned ride bicycle. So how to make the sentence? Alina learned. Learned is the past participle of the verb. So Alina learned to ride a bicycle. Alina learned to ride a bicycle. Student, dear student, now it is easy for you to make the sentences. So, remaining sentences you will have to make yourself. Okay? 3, 4, 5, 6 you will have to make yourself in workbook page number 8. Complete this. Now, open your course book page number 15. Open your course book page number 15. The topic is spelling. Read the following words. They all end with the letter Y. Read the following words. They all end with the letter Y. Now I'm reading. You will have to observe that all the letters end with Y. Letter Y. Cherry. Falfi, sorry, country, story, curry, juicy, scary, happy, hungry. Now, B activity, fill in the blanks using the word from the words list above. These are the list I have read, and you will have to select one correct word and fill in the blanks. Okay, so number one, he was so dazed that he ate two bowls of rice. He was so dazed that he ate two bowls of rice. So which word is appropriate? Yes, hungry is appropriate. So complete sentence is, he was so hungry that he ate two bowls of rice. Number two, Anaya loves to eat rice and dish. Anaya loves to eat rice and dish. So curry is the correct word. Curry is the correct word. So write curry. Now number three, every night before bed, my mother reads me a bedtime dish. So which word is right? Story is right. Every night before bed, my mother reads me bedtime stories. Number four, the sky was very starry last night. Starry I have selected from the list. Number five, Kenan was dazed for losing mom's purse. So which verb is appropriate? Yes, sorry is appropriate. So write sorry here. Number six, my sister loves to eat beige and sweet oranges. So juicy is correct word. My sister loves to eat juicy and sweet oranges. Number seven, which desh do you come from? Which desh do you come from? So country is right verb. So country, right country here. So dear students, take the screenshot and complete the activity in page number 15, course book. Now next is writing, page number 18, course book. Complete the following sentences using the to infinitive of the verb in the bracket. Dear student, I have explained the infinitive and also we have done the activity, but this is the next task. Number one, we have dash our homework. So first we put the two with correct form of the verb. So it's mean to do. To do is the right verb. We have to do our homework. We have to do our homework. Now number two, my sister learns dash the piano. So in bracket, first form is written, first form of the verb is written play, but we put play with two. So now sentence is complete like that my sister learns to play the piano. Number three, they want Desh go to the park. Now go is written, so first form of the verb is written, so we write they want to go to the park. They want to go to the park. Number four, I would like Desh get a pet. So right sentence is, I would like to get a pet. I would like after right, like, and after first form of the verb we put to, and again first form of the verb, I would like to get a pet. Number five, the policeman ordered me dash stop. The policeman ordered me dash stop. The right answer is to stop. The policeman ordered me to stop. Number six, I will remember dash call you tonight. I will remember to call you tonight. Number seven, do you want me dash the salt? Verb is pass. Do you want me to pass the salt? Are you learning dash? Swim is written in the bracket, so we put swim with two. Are you learning to swim? Are you learning to swim? Now, complete this page course book, okay? Now, page number 9, workbook. This is a story about a happy family. Complete the sentence using the two infinitive. You may use the helping phrases. Helping phrases are written in the box and you will have to take the help. Cycle at the park, spend time together, go to the park, play sports and games. So you will have to select the appropriate phrases and complete the sentence. Number one, the family likes dash. The family likes dash. Now select one appropriate phrases. To spend time together. Spend time together. So we put two with spend time together. The family likes to spend time together. Okay? Now sentence is complete. Number two, the children are very active. The children are very active. They love dash. Now how to complete the sentence? We will have to select the appropriate phrases. Which phrase is appropriate? Play sports and games. Play sports and games, but we put two after love. Now sentence is that the children are very active. They love to play sports and games. And so have a bicycle each. They like. Now select cycle at the park. And now sentence is complete that they like to cycle at the park. Joy, number four, Joy, dear brother, sometimes likes dash with them. Now I have selected go to the park. So now sentence is complete that Joy, their brother, sometimes like to go to the park with them. So dear student, you will have to complete, I have explained, and you will have to complete this activity in your activity book or workbook, page number 9. Now I'm giving you home task. Please listen me very carefully. Complete course book and workbook respectively, which I have told you. And number two, make the sentences of the given words. Make the sentences of the given words. Number one, love. Two, zoo. Number three, fly. Number four, poem. And number five, word. Dear students, take the screenshot and remember, number two home task, make the sentences of the given words. You will have to do this assignment in your midterm fair copy after question answer. You will have to complete the work, okay? So you will have to take the screenshot and please complete the course book and workbook. I have told you the page number and all the work you will have to do in course book and activity, workbook. and sentences you will have to do in your fair midterm copy. Okay, now it is time to Allah Hafiz.